Hey guys, Ashlyn here with UNF Wellness Complex. I'm gonna be taking you through a kickboxing HIIT workout today. We're gonna use the interval of 30 seconds of work with 10 seconds of rest. We will have three different exercises. Some we'll have to do left and right, some will just be single, but we'll go through those sets twice, and then we have four different sets to get to. It's about a 30-minute workout. You don't need any equipment. All you need is a mat if you have one, and some water to stay hydrated. So let's go ahead and get warmed up. All right, guys, let's go ahead and get started warming up. We're gonna start with some jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1, here we go. Jacket out. Gotta just get that body warmed up. Again, we'll have 30 seconds of work with 10 seconds of rest. And then depending on if we have left and right, we'll have more than the others if they're just a single. Good. Feet shoulder width, down and up for a squat. Here we go, hips back. These are kickboxing inspired moves. So there'll be some combos thrown together, but we're still using strength moves as we go through. Good, two more. Good, we're gonna hinge at the hip. We're gonna lift one leg, comes up, and then we reach down with both hands, stretching out the hamstrings. Balance through that core. Good. Two more. Good, walk your feet all the way to the back of your mat. And then walk your hands down to your toes, walk it out to a plank, hold here. Warming up those shoulders. Everything's working. Good. Press back down dog, walk out your heels. Good. Forward to plank. One push up, down and up. From your knees or your toes. Good. Press back down dog, walk out your heels. Good, bring one foot forward into your plank, right foot to right hand, open up right side. Good, coming back down, switch legs, right foot goes back, left foot comes up, open up. Good, and back down, one more time each side, right, arm up. Good, bring it down, bring it back left side, left foot comes forward, left arm comes up. Good, and down, one last time, in your plank, press back down dog, walk out your heels. Good, bring it forward to your plank, walk your hands to your toes, roll it up slow. Woo. Big shoulder roll to the back, couple arm crosses, get those arms warmed up. Good. All right, I'm going to show you our first three moves, and then we'll get started together. First one's a fun one. This one is a left and a right, so we will repeat it. We'll go 30 seconds going one way, 30 seconds going the other, and then we'll move on to the next exercise. So you're going to start facing sideways. It's three punches as you travel. The fourth punch is a cross, and then it's a squat, retreat. So it's one, two, three, cross, squat, retreat. One, two, three, cross, down, down. As I'm showing you these moves, do them with me. The more practice you get, the better you'll be when we actually get started into the workout. Second exercise, it's a lunge back and a knee drive. Option, you don't lift that bottom foot. Harder, more intense, top of the top. Last one, plank. We're gonna go plank. Into bear, out and in. This is obviously, we don't repeat this. Option, walk it out, walk it in. All right, here we go. We're gonna get started. 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. I'll cue you, set yourself up for the next side or the next exercise. Starting with our three punch cross, go. One, two, three, cross, squat, squat. Good. One, two, three, cross. Going at your own pace if you need. I got music going, and I'm going with the beat. If you got music louder, That moved too quick. 5 seconds. Rest. Good. If you didn't get it the first time, that's okay. You have 3 more chances. We're going this way. In 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3. Cross, squat, squat. When you throw that cross, really get that hip into it. 1, 2, 3, my hip goes. More power from the back. Woo, almost. 3, 2, 1, rest. Good, reverse lunge. Knee drive, oh boy. We go in 3. I'm going right side first. 2, 1, go. Good, big step back. Check that front knee. Make sure it's behind the toe. You can see the toe in front of you. Woo! Five seconds. 3, 2, good. Rest for 10. Left leg. My mat is moving everywhere. 3, 2, 1, here we go, left side. If you're choosing to stay on the ground, that's fine. You can challenge yourself with your speed. So you can pick up that knee drive going faster. Woo, that's still challenging. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good, down to that plank. Plank to bear. 3, 2, 1. Up to plank. Knees come in, tabletop, an inch above. Out the plank. Going at your own pace. Squeeze that belly button to your core. Strong. It's only 30 seconds. You can do it. It's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! 3 punch, cross, squat, squat. If you want a step squat, you can do that too. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, cross, squat, squat. Woo! Fun with this one. You need to reevaluate. This one should be fun. And get your heart rate up. Woo! Rest. Might have to move my mat. 3, 2, 1, go. 3 punch, 2 squat. Cross, don't forget it. Yeah, you can have fun and still work hard. If you're exercising and you don't enjoy it, you need to find another way. Find a different type of exercise where you can have fun and you can continue. Rest. I'm gonna move this. It's bothering me. All of this is move. Drive that knee up, reverse lunge, go. My number one fan is right here. I don't know if you can see him, but he's cheering me on. You need somebody to cheer you on too. Keep you accountable for what you're doing. Rest. Woo! We go the other side. Y'all, this is round one and I am out of breath. You should be too. 3, 2, 1, go. We got this one, and then we got plank bear, and then we rest, take, get water. Big step back, you should feel that standing glute. Five seconds. Three, two, one. Good. Plank bear coming up. We need a new song, so it's not cutting it. And we need the volume up. Woo! And go, plank bear. Plank position. Step or hop it in. Step or hop it out. Go at your own pace. 8 seconds, and you get water. 3, 2, 1, rest. Woo! Good work, grab some water. I'm gonna show you what we got next. Feet are wide, toes are out. You're gonna sink it down when you punch. And when you punch across, the opposite knee turns. So it's cross, 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 cross. After your fourth one, you're gonna hop up and you're gonna hammer down. Looks like this. One, two, three, four, up, hammer down. And you continue. Option, you don't jump. You just hammer. 3, 4, up, down. Okay? Next. Basic. Squat, front. Squat, side. Squat, front, other leg. Squat, side. So we're going all four kicks in 1 30-second. Then, we've got a Superman lift, so you're on your belly, arms are out, legs are out, you lift, then you're going to press up, press back, down dog. Lower down slowly like you're going for a push-up, arms out, lift. Looks like this in real time. All right, let's get moving. Woo! Four punches, one hammer. Here we go. We go in 3, 2, 1. Sumo, punch across, go. 2, 3, 4, up, hammer. 2, 3, 4. Go at your own pace. Follow me if you can see me. If not, just trust yourself. With power, with strength, believe you can. Three, two, one, rest. All right, we got our squat kicks. I don't know where to put my mat. Here we go, go. Squat front kick, squat side kick, other leg, here we go. Front, side, heel goes first, heel, heel. Side, front, side, and rest. Good. On your mat, we'll start on our stomachs, laying all the way down. Superman lift, press up to down dog. 3, 2, 1, go. Lower down slow, lift, press back. Good. Work in the low back, work in the glutes when you lift. Stretch in the hamstrings when you press back. Chest is working to lower yourself down and press yourself up, rest. Woo, this is gonna be a fast round. One, two, three, four. Hammer. Go. Rest. Whew. Squat kicks. Front, side. 3, 2, go. Here's your recovery. Or you pick up that pace and you challenge yourself. Up to you, 10 seconds. Three, two, rest. Find that mat. On your stomach. Start at the bottom. Arms out, get ready. Lift. Press back. Lower slow. Lift. Go around three. We didn't repeat any. Four punches, one hammer. 3, 2, 1, go. If you need water, grab it quick. But if you want to get stronger and you want to push through, you're in it right now. Less than 10. Five. Rest. Woo! Caught you off guard. We'll get water into you, I promise. Squat kicks. 3, 2, 1, go. Slow it down here, recover. Good, powerful kicks. Even if you start to slow down, you don't give up power. Every kick has a purpose. 3, 2, 1. Last 30, then I promise you get water. On your belly, get ready. And go, lift up, press back. Lower slow, lift. Forward from your knees or your toes. Press from your knees or your toes. I lower from my toes and then I press from my knees. However you can get stronger. 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew. 2 down, 2 to go, you're halfway there. That's it. Good work. Whew. All right. Next 3. Here's what we got. All right, very similar. Yeah. 4 punches going across. After you finish your first 4, arms come behind and you duck. Looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Arms behind. 2, 3, 4. Punch. 2, 3, 4, duck, okay? Legs are wide, you get low with each duck. Punches, you can twist that back leg if you want, but then you get low on your ducks. Next, you're gonna go 1 jumping jack, One front punch, step with it. Jack, do it with me, punch. Jack, punch, good. There you go. Last one, we're gonna go suitcase crunch or star crunch on your back. You start all the way in, extend arms and legs out. In, out, option. Rest your shoulders, rest your head. You drop one, okay? Up to you. Woo! Here we go, I'm ready. That means y'all are ready. And feet wide, legs out. Here we go, four punch. Two, three, four. Duck, two, three, four. Punch. Hup. Good, here's where you go at your own pace. If you try to follow me, you both get messed up. Two, three, four, duck. Almost, three, two, one. Good. All right, Jack. Front punch. It's a jab, it's quick, it's out and in quick. Three, two, go. Jack, jab. It's powerful, and then you retreat back, reset. My hair never lasts. Here we go, keep it up. We are going three rounds this one because we don't repeat any of them. Prepare yourself for that, rest. On the ground, on your back, suitcase crunch. While I fix my bun, four, three, two, in and out. Option, you can go wide like a star or out straight. Both are working. Press that head and neck if you need. Just make sure your low back is pressed through your spine into that mat. Good. Rest. Up. Here we go. Four punch, four duck. Go. One, two, three, four, duck. This is why I wear my hair in a bun. It's in my face. You got three, two, one, rest. Jack, jab. Five. Go. Good. Go out, go forward. Out, up. Good. Full extension with those arms. Out and up, forward. Rest. Suitcase. Here we go. On your back. Choose your level. You can always just drop one leg at a time. Go. Looks like this. Or both. Out and in, out and in. Woo! If you can pull those shoulders up, that'll help with you pressing your low back into the mat, which is what you want. You don't want an arch. Good. Last round. Woo! Goes by so quick. We have to do a third round. Three, two, one, punch, two, three, four, duck. Punch. Duck. Punch. Punch. Woo! core is super tight. I feel my obliques work when I punch. Rest. Nope. Jack. Punch. Here we go. 3, 2, go. If you got music going, you're going with the beat. Hup. If you can hear my music, I'm going with my beat. And if you want to go a little bit faster, then you pass that beat and you pick it up. 5, 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew. On your back. Last one, we get water. And go, here we go. Almost there. Finish strong. Woo. Good. Rest. Grab some water. Last round. Woo. This round is left, right, all three moves. So it's going to be our longest circuit, but we only do it twice. And it's kind of a recovery. It's lots of glutes. I'll show you what we got. First one, you're gonna get your heart rate up and it takes a little bit of coordination, so do it with me. Left leg steps back. You're gonna pound the ground. Left foot forward, right foot knee strike. Down pound. Up, strike. Down, up. Down, up. And so on. You can pick up the speed if you want. Once you get it down. Then we'll go other side. Practice it with me because it's a little awkward. Right foot back, right hand pounds. Right foot steps, left foot, left knee drive. Pound, knee. Pound, knee. Pound, knee. I feel super awkward. I don't know how I look. You probably feel super awkward too, and it doesn't matter how you look, so do it. All right, after that, same leg. Actually, we're gonna go all the same leg through the three exercises, and then we'll switch sides. So the next one, you're gonna hinge down. No, that's not right. Yeah, you're gonna hinge down for an RDL. You're gonna sit back for a lunge, hold for 4 punches. Lunge. I mean hinge, 4, hinge, do it with me, get a couple practice in, and then we'll move on to our last one. Same leg, lifts, that was lifting before, and then your knee drives in. Lift, press back down dog, single leg, in and out. All right, if I just confused you, then just watch me and follow along. All right, here we go. We're starting with our down knee drive. All right? Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Pound it down, drive it up. Power through that punch, power through that knee. I lied, it's not really recovery. Once you get it down, you can pick up that pace, and it'll start to get you. 3, 2, good, rest. Whew. All right, I was lunging back with my left leg, so my left leg's gonna lift. 3, 2, 1, RDL, lunge, 4 punches. Lean forward, lift, drop. Good, stay with it. Drop that back knee down. Big step back. Woo! That standing glute should feel it. Woo. in my plank position, my left leg is gonna be the one that's moving. Left leg lifts and it comes into your elbow, go. If you started on right, continue on your right side. Woo! My right glute is feeling it. Now I'm gonna switch. Right leg goes back, right arm pounds down. Three, two, one, go. Left knee drive. Nobody's watching. Throw that punch down. Throw that knee high. Good. Woo! Right leg lifts, hinging down, lunges back, four punch. Go. Try and keep that back flat. If you can't reach all the way down to the floor, that's fine. But find your balance. Use a wall if you need to. Leg lift straight up behind you. You should feel it in that standing leg. Good. All right. I got my right leg moving. Go. Feel that core crunch as you bring that knee in. Rest. Woo! Back to the other side. You got two more rounds, then you're done. Here we go. Woo! Step back, pound it down. Knee drive. Don't let your body movements get sloppy as you get tired. Slow it down and really hit each move. Last time you do it on this side. I'm gonna mix it up. We're gonna go right into that other side. Lunge back with the other leg. In three, two, go. I go right leg. Oh my gosh, I just messed myself up. Ugh. Nope, that's wrong. Here we go. Whatever side you did second, that's the side you're doing now. Whew. Rest. All right, back to that first side. RDL, lunge back punch. Three, two, one, go. Whatever side you're on now, make sure you remember, because next round we're gonna go right into the other side. Almost. Three, two, good. Set it up, other side. 5 seconds. You got 90 seconds and you're done. Go. Lunge back. Punch it out. Lots of core strength here. Finding your balance. Good work. Keep it up.
Ow.
Seconds. Rest. Find that plank position. 30 seconds on one side, 30 seconds on the other, and then you're done. 5, 3, 2, 1, go. Whatever side you want to do first. 30 seconds, out and in. Squeeze that belly button to your spine. Hold that core tight. If you need to, just hold a plank right here. 10 seconds. Keep holding. Good, rest. Woo! 30 seconds and you're done. 5, 4, 3, 2, here we go. Lift, in. Guys, I hope you enjoyed, hope you got a good workout, and I hope you have a good rest of your day. Bye.